Good afternoon and welcome to you, whoever you are, wherever you are. It's another Gospel Bus live performance show. This is week two. Oh, yes, we have come a mighty long way and we have a mighty long way to go. After 2 weeks of auditions, we have eliminated one out of the top 10 that we've selected. Remember, there was an additional two that came on board out of previous Gospel Bus shows. And today we are now down to 11 contestants. I know, you'll soon figure out the math. All right, so five will be performing today and about six tomorrow. But just to inform you, for those who may have missed it, the one eliminated on Tuesday was Marky Wonder out of Kingston, Jamaica. We say thank you so very much, Marky, for entering, and we sure will see you in season two. All right, so we are moving along. Yours truly, Abigail Blair Black, with you, and we have a very special guest judge who will be giving some advice and tips to our contestants today. Let me introduce him to you. He is none other than Mr. Nicholas Renford. He is music educator, musician, and founder of Tweak Jamaica Media Production Company, mentor in the Minds of Jamaica Initiative, automotive and football enthusiast. Good afternoon to you, sir.
Good afternoon to you, ma'am.
Welcome to Gospel JAFM.
Thank you for having me.
What are you looking forward to the most today?
I'm looking forward to some great singing, you know. Some confidence, some nice vocals.
Trust me, you've got all of that. And let me tell you something, we have work to do. Mm-hmm. For just think about it, that these are contestants who they've never performed on any big show before.
Right.
You know, they're just getting their buzz and they're vying for it. Yeah. So they need your expertise.
Okay, and that's why I'm here.
That's why you're here. Awesome. So what's on for you now?
At the moment, well, as you know, as you said, I'm a music educator.
Yeah.
I'm a musician as well, so I accompany artists as well as I do a little original stuff myself. Tweak JA, that's a production company I'm currently building from the ground up.
Ooh.
So I'm pretty much into media production, anything that has to do with the arts, graphics, visuals, audio, stuff like that.
So you know where to get that. Of course, Tweak Media Production. Thank you so very much, Nicholas Renford. He'll be here today to guide our contestants through. So first up, ladies and gentlemen, out of our five contestants to perform today, and I trust that you are ready to vote at home wherever you are, those on Facebook, those on our frequencies 91.7, those on 91.9, those online as well at www.gospelja.com. Remember, the voting lines are open as soon as the contestants begin to perform. So the vote line again, 877-0008. And also online at www.gospelja.com. So I want you all to get excited because guess what? For the second week in the performance show, it's a brand new genre. Today, the contestants will be performing international songs, covers, of course, of their choice. So we're going to start things off with the first contestant, none other than Alicia McIntyre out of Kingston, Jamaica. Put your hands together for her. Come on in, Alicia. She was nervous last time. I hope she's cool and calm and collected because guess what? Our guest judge is here and he scores hard, I believe. Yes. How are you doing?
I'm feeling extremely great.
Come on up a little closer. You are?
I'm feeling extremely great.
What are you planning to do differently this week?
Well, I'm trying to be comfortable in myself and perform to the best of my ability.
Awesome. You hear that? Definitely. And of course, we're looking forward to your performance. What's the title of the song you're going to do?
I Look to You by Whitney Houston.
I Look to You. Take it away, Alicia McIntyre.
Thank you.
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I'm lost without a cause. After giving it to my all, winter storm have come, and I can my son. After all that I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you. Is gone, and you can be strong. I look to you.
Renford, and tell us what you think about her performance today. Stay right here. Stay right here. You're too nervous. You know, I don't know why you're trying to run away. All right, so he's borrowing your microphone. Go right ahead. Mr. Renford, be honest.
So as I came here, I saw you still there, and she was practicing, and, you know, I just heard the breathing, and, I realized that she was a bit nervous. She said, lovely voice, big song. There's a part in the song, though, that says, as I lose my breath, there's no more fighting left. Mm-hmm. Breathing, it's very important in your singing. So some of the notes that you want to hold, once you work on your breathing, then you're able to hold those notes and hold them accurately, hold them on key, hold them on point, right?
That's true.
For the most part, the song was, I saw that you felt the song, you tried to overcome the nervousness, you know, and you did what you practiced, and that is what is important. Another final thing, remember that some of these songs, the singers, they have been practicing like most of their lives, most of their singing career. Yes. So when you sing your song, try to make sure that you're doing it to the best of your ability, not necessarily trying to imitate what the singer does.
Yes.
You know, try to find your strength in that song, and it should be a masterpiece after a while.
Here we go, individuality again, being the song and doing it your way. All right, so she is looking to you. I trust that you are ready to vote for Alicia McIntyre. If so, please do text AM04 to 877-0008. That's AM04 to 877-0008, or online at www.gospelja.com to vote for Alicia McIntyre. All the best, Alicia.
Thank you.
All right, so one down and four more to go. Ladies and gentlemen, what you think about that performance? Get voting now if you want to keep her in the competition. All right, so we're moving right along because we love to move along. Time is always against us. We're going to welcome at this time none other than Nicardo McIntosh, the young man who has a voice of an angel. Put your hands together and make him welcome. Woo, woo, woo. Nick Cardo is back. How I'm you back. Doing?
Good afternoon, firstly.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. I'm okay.
I'm happy that you are.
Yes.
You made it in. They Ooh. Voted you. I guess you were expecting them to vote for you.
Should, yes.
You got persons to vote for you, family and friends, right?
Family.
Okay, not friends. Manning and Ricardo, you're not a friend.
I'm looking this week.
So he's looking a friend. I hope he'll find one in you. All right, so what's the title of the song you're going to sing?
My life is in your hands.
Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, Ricardo McIntosh, over to you.
No matter what you're going through, I know that you can stand for your life in his hands. You don't have to worry, and don't you be afraid. Joy comes in the morning, trouble they don't last always. For there's a friend named Jesus who will wipe your tears away. And if your heart is broken, just lift your hands and say, oh, I know that I can make it. I know that I can stand. No matter what may come my way, my life is in your hands. So when your tests and trials, they seem to get you down, and all your friends and loved ones, they are nowhere to be found. Remember, there's a friend named Jesus who will wipe your tears away. And if your heart is broken, just lift your hands and say, oh, I know that I can make it. I know that I can stand. No matter what may come my way, my life is in your hands. With Jesus, I can make it. With him alone, I can stand. No matter what may come our way, my life is in.
Awesome. There we go with Ricardo McIntosh. Come on in, Mr. Renford, and tell us what you think about this performance.
All right, Mr. McIntosh, right? Or McIntyre?
McIntosh.
McIntosh, right. Yeah, man. All right, so what I realized, you start good, you end good, which is important. People remember most of the ending of your performance because it's what's fresh in the memory, but you also made sure that you started, you know, with your intro, and you know, for the most part, it was great. Awesome performance. One thing to note, pronunciation of some words, it helps even with how musical you sound, right? So for example, when if you're saying the word hi, sometimes you're losing breath there, which doesn't help you with the rest of the phrase that you have to sing. You know, but outside of that, a very well done performance, and looking forward to hearing more from you.
I tell you, now his destiny in this performance show is in your hands, and you better start voting now for Ricardo McIntosh. NM06, that's NM06 to 877-0008 to 877-0008, or go on over to our website at gospelja.com to vote for Ricardo McIntosh. NM06. Thank you so very much, Ricardo. All the very best to you.
You're welcome.
Woo! All right. I'm getting warm in here. I'm not hot yet. I'm warm. Okay, so we have more performances coming your way. I trust that you are enjoying every moment and you have already started voting for your favorite contestant. All right, it's our Gospel Bus live performance show. Another day, five contestants are here to showcase what they've got for you to vote. So you at home, on the job, wherever you are locked in, start voting. We're moving right along with our next contestant coming to us, Davita Dowling. Where is she? Come on in, come on in. Oh, hold on. Not Davita, Jalene Brooks. I beg your pardon. Jalene Brooks is with us. Jalene Brooks, come on in, come on in. Ooh, Sunshine Girl is here. Representing the Sunshine Girls, doing so well. Come on a little closer to me. Look here, you see the last time you were blazing, you know, full of confidence like nothing. What have you learned from the last judge that you have applied today?
To open my eyes.
Look here, use the mic. Them to hear what you just said a while ago, you know?
To open my eyes.
So watch those eyes, listeners and viewers. Ensure you watch them and see if she'll keep them open today. What's the title of the song?
Free by Kirk Franklin.
Free by Kirk Franklin. Today she is free, even our eyes. Take it away, Jalene Brooks.
I know the pain you feel inside and the tears you try to hide. In your heart you ask, God, why? Can you help me? Will you help me, please? Take away the pain. Where's the sun? I feel the rain. Then I hear His Spirit say that I am free, free to lift my hands, free. Smile again. I'm free, free to laugh that cry, free to live, not die. Because of your love, oh Lord, I'm free. You're troubled by your past, and you hide behind your mask. The misery seems to last, but true tonight it's all right, joy. It's just a prayer away. Don't look back at yesterday. Then I hear His Spirit say that I am free, free to lift my hands, free to say amen, free to know that someday I can smile again. I'm free, free to laugh, not cry, free to live, not die. Because of your love, oh Lord, I'm free.
Gospel. Oh, Jalene Brooks, free. Come on in, Mr. Renford, because I'm feeling free too. Yeah.
Jalene Brooks, all right. Lovely voice. And you took control of the song. You know, part. What I realized with you, when you realize that you may not be confident at a certain part, you kind of made the melody into your own melody, and that is something that as a singer I have to know when to switch between the different registers and the different ranges. So that's a plus there. Also, I saw that you were feeling the song, so that's another thing. So once you're feeling the song and you can connect with an audience, that is something that is very important, rather than just being on stage and you're just singing because you want to sing. So all good stuff, and I'm looking forward to hearing a lot more from you. I realized that there were parts where your breath was kind of leaving as well. So I let the breath control, and you know, things can get better from there.
Her eyes were open?
Her eyes were open at some point. But sometimes when you're in the song, you know, you're just, you
yeah. It's the worship mode. Yeah. It's the worship mode, of course. And if you'd love for her to be free in this competition, you have to vote. Vote for Jeline Brooks. That's JB05, JB05 to 877-000-8, or go on over to our website at gospelja.com and vote JB05. Jeline Brooks, all the best to you. Remember, the voting lines open. You can go on over and vote for all the contestants, even now, those you've heard so far. We're talking about Alisa McIntyre, Nicardo McIntosh, and Jeline Brooks. Go on over and vote on our website, www.gospelja.com, or WhatsApp 877-000-8 and vote for your favorite contestant. We have two more to go, but guess what? We have to take a break. Don't go anywhere.
Keep fully connected with Flow. Thank you.
keep it locked.
Performance the show right here on Gospel JFM 91.7, 91.9. Best afternoon to those on our Facebook page, those on YouTube as well. Welcome, welcome everybody. I tell you, it is really, really getting hot inside the studios because the contestants are bringing their international covers to a whole new level. And we have our guest judge, none other than Nicholas Rend, here with us, giving them tips and advice on how to move forward. We're moving right along. Two more performances left, and we're going to call now Davita Dowling to take center stage. Come on over, Davita. Welcome back.
Thank you.
They voted for you
yes,
to stay.
They did. Thank you.
Who you call to vote for you?
A lot of persons. Everybody I could call.
I tell you, well, welcome back, and I trust that you will do justice.
All right.
What's the title of the song?
Goodness of God with a little bit of a twist.
A twist. Goodness of God. I didn't even know how we love that song. You better do justice to it. Take it away, Davita Dowling.
For your mercies never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. God is so good to me, so very good to me, more than this world could be. He's good to me. Goodness is running after me. Your goodness is running after me.
We are done. Oh my Lord, I wasn't ready for that. Come on over, Davita. All right. So Renford has something to say to you, though.
Davita. All right. Lovely song choice. Lovely, lovely voice. Very excellent performance. There's not really much to say apart from just continuing on the path that you're on. There's one other thing, and sometimes I like to nitpick because there's always room for improvement. You know, your vibrato, think of it as an embellishment to the song. So for example, when you're ending your notes or ending your phrases, try to use it more at, you know, different places rather than at the end of each phrase where you have so you're thinking of it like, you know, completing each phrase or, you know, kind of incorporate it in different places. But all in all, a very well done performance.
Oh yes, if you believe that you need to show her some goodness too, you better start voting for the woman out of St. Anne, Davita Dowling, by texting DD01 to 877-0008. That's 877-0008. Or go on over to our website at www.gospelja.com and vote for DD01. That's DD01. All right. So I have to get it right. DD01. All the best to you, Davita doubting. All right, so we have one performance left for you. We've heard from the woman out of Kingston, Alisa McIntyre. We've heard from Nicardo McIntosh out of St. Thomas. We've heard from Julian Brooks out of St. Catherine, and Davita Dowling out of St. Anne. Now we're going over to Manchester. Ladies and gentlemen, please do help me welcome Mr. Ralston Morrison. Come on in, looking all cool on a Sunday afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon to you. Yes. You are still here.
Yes, I'm
they
here.
They voted you here.
God, I'm here.
Who you got to vote for you?
Everybody.
The whole Manchester.
Yes.
Well, it's a good opportunity to say thanks.
Okay, yeah. Just want to take this opportunity to say thanks to everybody who voted for me. And it's not over yet.
That's
it's a process.
Right.
We are not there as yet.
We're not here. We're not here. We're not there. We're not anywhere yet. But so, thanks so very much for voting. All right. What's the title of the song you'll be doing?
The Anchor Holds.
The Anchor Holds. Ooh. Yes. Let us see how you'll handle that one. Take it away. Ralston Morrison, ladies and gentlemen.
Journey through the dark, long night along the open sea, but there's a long watches me. The anchor holds, though ship is battered.
and come on, Mr. Renford, and talk to us about this powerful man here.
All right, Mr. Morrison.
Yes, sir.
The performance get better as you went along.
Yes.
And it I guess it's based on how confident you got with singing the song. Very nice tone, very lovely voice. And just as the previous performer, I would want to say, be intentional with your vibrato, you know, especially at those the end of the phrases.
Yes.
Just try to pay more attention to where you can use smooth notes as well as where you can use the vibrato. But apart from that,
yeah,
very strong performance. And you can just keep on working on that. You know, listen to various interpretations of the same song, see how you can make it your own, and just continue along with that process.
Thank you.
If you want Ralston Morrison to stay firm and anchored in this competition, you'll have to vote for him. All right, so start your voting now. RM03, that's RM03, text it to 877-0008. That's 877-0008. Or go on over to our website and vote for Ralston Morrison. RM03. Ralston Morrison. Yeah. Wonderful. Thank you so very much. Woohoo! I don't know, I almost got all teary-eyed, but I'm okay now. I'm okay. I'm just so proud of these contestants. They have come very far, and they're doing such a tremendous job. I just want to say thank you so very much to those who have already started voting for them. Remember, vote for your favorite. One will be eliminated in the coming week, and you don't want your favorite to go, right? So start voting. Remember the WhatsApp line to vote, 877-0008. That's 877-0008. Or you can go on over to our website once more, www.gospelja.com, and vote for your favorite. Let me remind you of the contestants. Alicia McIntyre out of Kingston, to vote for her, AM04. Nicardo McIntosh out of St. Thomas, to vote for him, NM06. Jeline Brooks out of St. Catherine, to vote for her, JB05. Davita Dowlin out of St. Anne, to vote for her, DD01. And Ralston Morrison out of Manchester, to vote for him, RM03. Thank you so very much for your voting. And remember that you have to vote for the lowest vote will be eliminated come Tuesday. All right, so just before we wrap things up, we have to give a few more words to our coach today. I have to call him coach. He's no longer a judge. He's a coach. Come on over and say something to us, because I know a number of persons over there want some vocal coaching. How do we get in contact with you? And where are you located, and how can you be of service to us?
All right, so I'm on social media, of course. As I said, I do music and other stuff, but in terms of music, I'm on Instagram at Music Lover. That's spelled MEWZIQ.
M?
So that's the music.
Okay.
MEWZIQZIQ.
Okay.
Right? From there, you can reach me via my phone number. Phone number is... should I go ahead?
Yeah, man.
Okay.
Look in the camera and tell them.
876-218-7744. As she said, Nicholas Ward. You can contact me. Read anything music related or visual related, stuff like that.
Yeah, he did a good job today. I must commend you
thank
for that.
You, thank
What's
you very
your
much.
Overall view of the contestants today?
I think with experience and with a little more of this type of venture, it
yeah.
will help to build them. And based on how they performed and how they felt even after the performance, it all depends on how much they remember from what was done, how they evaluate their performance, how they move forward with criticism
yeah.
or the constructive criticism, and even persons who may not even like how certain things are done, because even that will help you to know whether or not you want to build something from what has been said, you know. And it's a very good look for
that.
All of them.
Hey, yeah, you know, and we're producing the best, and we're here encouraging them and helping
yeah.
them along the way. So thanks so very much for your help
thank
today.
Thank you very much for having me. It was indeed an honor.
Hey, you hear that? So thank you so very much to our guest judge today, Nicholas Renford. And thanks to you at home, those listening, those viewing. Thank you so very much. Join us tomorrow, another live performance show right here on Gospel JAFM and on our Facebook page. You don't want to miss it. We'll have six other contestants who made it in to perform for you. So start your voting. Remember, voting closes at 12 p.m. tomorrow, all right? Because at that time, we'll be facilitating the other contestants, so you won't be able to vote for those today, all right? So see you tomorrow. Thanks again for your company. And thanks to our contestants who did so very well. Abigail Black, thank you so very much. Signing out.